Hello friends, please subscribe my channel Tutorial Help Course and hit the bell icon to get more and more videos and their notification. Today we are going to talk about the cyclone Bulbul which happened in 2019. So let's start. 20 people have died and more than 2 million others have spent a night huddled in storm shelter after cyclone Bulbul hit the coast of India and Bangladesh with fierce gusts and heavy rain. 10 people were killed in India's West Bengal state, including 2 after uprooted trees fell on their homes and another after being struck by falling branches in Kolkata. 2 others died in nearby Orissa state, PTI reported. In Bangladesh, 8 people were killed and at least 20 people were injured. 5 others are missing after a fishing trawler sank in bad weather on the Meghna River. The cyclone also damaged thousands of mud and tin-built houses. Very severe cyclonic storm Bulbul struck the Indian state of West Bengal as well as Bangladesh in November 2019. Another affected areas were Thailand, Myanmar, Andaman and Nicobar Islands, eastern India. The speed of the wind was 110 to 120 km per hour. The highest wind speed was 155 km per hour. Total 41 people were killed. This cyclonic made landfall on 11th November 2019. Thousands of trees were uprooted. West Bengal has incurred a loss of ₹23,811 crore in the devastations caused by Cyclone Bulbul.